Hello, I'm back in a new venue to show you how to make origami paper balls. Now, it'll be a good one. It'll be a good one. Okay, well, here we go. I'm gonna start it right now, so I hope you're ready. First, you will take an ordinary sheet of paper. Doesn't matter what kind of paper. In this case, I'm using a used sheet of paper that I don't necessarily need anymore. You'll take this paper and you'll make sure it's at the point all the way down. This piece that's at the end, right there, and you will taste is kind of nasty. Then you rip it along the seam. Let's take a quick break here for a nice history lesson. Did you know that origami was started in China during the 1st or 2nd century? And then the Japanese only the rich could afford paper. So the rich would make these fantastic designs. Did you, for example, the samurai would exchange gifts with a form known as a noshi. This was a paper folded with a strip of dried fish or meat. And it was considered a good luck. It was considered a good luck token. And also, the Shinto noblemen would celebrate weddings by wrapping glasses of sake or rice, wine, in butterfly forms that had been folded to represent the bride and groom. Wow, that's pretty cool. Thank you. And now, you have a perfectly spherical paper ball. You can tap it around. You can make three of them and juggle them around. Or you could take the one and then sneak up on your friends and, like a paper bag, you just pop it, scare them. You can scare your friends. Or you could throw this on your friend's doorstep and be like, "Hey, you rascal, why you got your trash everywhere? You need to keep care of your trash. You need to put that in your trash can. What are you doing that for? You need to take care of that. Well, I hope you liked my instructional video. I hope you'll make plenty of those little paper balls now. Hope that was informative. I really hope that you got a lot of good that came out of that. Hope it was a good thing. I hope paper balls are your forte now. Quintessentially, I hope that you get some good. Quintessentially, but not practically. I hope there's some. Well, goodbye. It was nice to have you. And I hope you liked it all, and I hope it was a really good